The Class 800 is a bi-modal multiple unit trainset designed by Hitachi for the Intercity Express program to run between London and other major cities in the UK. The trains are operated by the LNER and GWR. LNER has christened the class Azuma and will operate services on the East Coast Main Line. The Class 800 trains have been designed keeping in mind that many sections of the track are still not electrified. Traction motors use electric power drawn from overhead lines where available or employ electricity generated via underfloor diesel generators when operating outside the electrified network. The Class 800 trains are designed for bi-modal operations. In the unelectrified sections of the track, a diesel generator unit provides electric power for the traction systems. When the train set enters electrified track section, the overhead pantograph collects 25 kilovolts AC power from the catenaries. AC electric power from the overhead catenaries or the diesel generator unit are transferred to the traction motors through traction converters. Hotel load is provided through auxiliary power converter. The trains were designed to replace the aging Class 125 high-speed trains and have an operational top speed of 125 miles per hour. The car bodies are built with aluminium and the trains can be operated at 140 miles per hour where in-cab signaling is available. A 9-car train set weighs 438 tons and has an axle load of 15 tons. What are your views? Please share in the comments section. If you like this video and other videos on my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.